Morning, guys. I've got here my wife's, I think it is Bostik glitter glue, but it's very old and it does not perform as it should. So I'm going to make a stripe with each and every one as it is now, and then I'm going to save it, and then we can test it afterwards and compare how it is now and how it should be. Hope I can say at the end the video is how to save glitter glue. So let's make stripes. Okay, first one. Here's the blue. I'll bring you closer now. The green. Only glue, you see, it's not correct. Now the silver. The silver will not come out whatsoever. Okay. The gold. Also just glue. Purple, also just glue, and the red one, little red and lots of glue. Okay, so they see it does not perform as it should. Basically, only the blue and the red that make blobs of color. The rest is only glue. Okay, let me try and save it. Okay, my first plan is my old hair dryer that I use here in the workshop to warm up spray paint and so on. So I'm going to try and heat it up a little bit. And there's another way that I Google. You can add little water in and vigorously shake it. But I first want to try and warm it up and give it a nice squeeze and shake. Okay, my plan is now I put it in a ring and I heat it up and I'm trying to, if there is any air inside, it must go to the top. You see there's air bubbles. Okay guys, now for test number two, I'm going to put now a generous amount out to get rid of air and so on. Okay, the next one was, let's take the silver. It's something wrong with this bottle. Oh yeah, that was the blocked one. I need to open it. And I think the green one. Let's press it until the okay, that came out. Now the red one. And the gold. It's still tacky. And the purple one. Also blocked, so okay, I have to open that one too quickly. Okay, here's the purple now. It's open. There's some of this in the opening that is very hard. I'll work on it still again. And this is the solver that was also blocked. Okay, so let me just work quickly on that purple one. Okay guys, I've got now, see what the problem is with the purple one. Everything here inside is very hard. I could manage to get this off and it stay very hard. So I'm going to put in that water plan, maybe with all of them, and bring you back. And this is how it looks so far. Okay guys, here we go with test number 3. That is now with added water. Let's press the extra water out. It sit in front. It's now with water and a little bit of heat. It's not quite there. What's going on? Okay, now I think the solver. There's a blob of solver. Solvers remain a problem. Okay, it's still a problem. Then the green. Pop the extra out. Now it becomes better. And then the red. This is more or less what you want, not that blob. And now for the gold. This one was also sort of blocked. That's also what you want. Okay, so there is an improvement, not quite at all, but let me warm it still up. Okay guys, test number 4. Okay, let's take the green. Trying to write for and now the purple. Not there yet. And the red. Also a little bit squashy, whatever. And now the silver. There's a lot of glue. Let me just press it out. Silver is still, well, it is there, it's just not so, doesn't stand out on the white so easy. but I need to, it's still too thick. Okay, that was test number four. And we'd make a last one, test number five. Just to show you how to put the water in. It's a cap that you can screw off. And I fill it up with water a little bit. I'm going to screw it back and give it a shake. Okay guys, the best plan to save this glue is to unscrew the cap, put some water in as I showed you with the silver, and then take a stick like this and just work it nice through, and it's a water-based glue, so it become very much better, not so stiff. And test number five will work great. I'm doing this now with all of them. Okay guys, let's go for test number five. And I can tell you the trick here is you must use water to make it thinner and vigorously shake it or stir it as I've done. Let's try the green. That was a difficult one to get right. It's still not 100%, but it's coming. Oh, sorry, there I want to make a four. Okay, this one still needs some shaking. The gold. That's more or less what you want. And the purple. There's a little bit of water. This one's just needs some shaking. And the red. Because only the green is still sort of a problem. Okay, but I think to conclude, guys, you can save that glue, water, and you can unscrew it and put some water in, shake it or stir it, and just go on and on and on. You can heat it a little bit and then it come right. Gents, and we forgot of the silver. So let's do that quickly. This is also like the green, need a little bit of more shaking, and it's genuine silver there. It's just not so prominent on the white paper. Okay, and as promised, I said I will show you the garden bird in the garden now. Okay, and there is its position. Very nice.